Hello, fellow travelers. Traveling Irishman here on location here in Telluride, Colorado. One of the restaurants you can choose to eat that's number one rated here in Telluride as a place to eat is called the High Pie Pizzeria and Tap Room. Let's go check it out and see how it is.
Well, travelers, let's look at kind of a list of beer they have and food options. Obviously, they're known for their beer and pizza. Pizza pies, all different types of pizza styles. I went ahead and ordered the sour beer they have here, which is the Ska Mod Project Pink Vapor Stew, made out of here in Durango, Colorado. Let's take a look at the rest of the place. So it's kind of like your restaurant style bar, sports bar, whatnot. All kinds of cool things to check out is the where they bake all the goodness stuff. The ovens. As I said before, it's kind of like a sports bar setup. You got foosball and all kinds of local beers and all kinds of beer taps.
A little something here, beer. $1,000.
Definitely a cool place to check out if you're ever in Telluride. Definitely recommended on TripAdvisor and whatnot. Well, travelers, here's our food. Come check it out. Delicious pizza. What kind of pizza we get there?
The rodeo.
It's a rodeo pizza with Italian sausage, pepperoni,
bacon,
Italian sauce, you said?
Yeah.
Well, travelers, that's a wrap here at High Pie Pizzeria and Tap Room in Telluride, Colorado. Like I said before, if you're in Telluride, check it out. This place is number one rated. It's great food and great service, great atmosphere. A great time, safe travels.